I think that my greatest fear is that some countries will use this as a leverage to control their populations.